Move the fish to the correct place on the line. Let's look at this together. We want to plot or see where 3 goes. 0, 1, 2, 3. We move the fish here.